Readiness applies here at a higher standard because we're closer to our adversaries than we are back in Minot. It's a feeling of pride that will never be replaced. The brothers in arms, they put everything and effort into it, and then to watch this jet go down the runway, you know someone's scared somewhere and someone's safe knowing that it's going down the runway.
Fine.
Yeah, that's right.
Which side's the lower one?
Working on the B-52 takes grit. Everyone pushes hard and everyone's got each other back.